evil seeks to destroy all that is venerable and true over time, expecting the lies to be accepted. License given to falsehood, utterly deceiving those who accept duplicity and are ignorant of the word of the Creator. Only the Savior's second coming will put all in order. Never will his rule be overthrown.